Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Manuel Espinoza here, and today I will show you a new shotgun I got. This is the Benelli Tactical Supernova. I will show you this big boy a little more close. You can see how it is. Some information about this shotgun: it's chamber in 3.5, boom action shotgun, capacity 4+1, it's coming with iron sight system, one on the front and one on the rear. This one is adjustable. Also, about the controls, we have over here the trigger, crossbolt safety, and slide release. And another curious thing about this, this is made with a polymer frame. How you can see, all this part, the receiver and the stock, is made with polymer. Also, the pistol grip. So this is making the shotgun more lightweight. By the way, I want to let you know, nobody's sponsoring this video. I will shoot this thing, and at the end of the video, I will tell you the good thing, and especially the bad things, okay? Because that is the idea. Well, guys, I am ready. Stay with me, and I'll see you at the end. Well guys, now I will show you a little bit how it works. This shotgun, right now this is empty, I have to reload. The first thing I have to do is put the safety on, like this. Now, I will pull back the slide, like this, and I will open the chamber, and I will put the first cartridge into the chamber. Now, I will push the carrier, like this, and I will reload the magazine tube. I will put the first one, next one, third one, and last one. Now I am ready to go. I will shoot only one time. I will remove the safety, and now you can see how the shotgun is working just fine. There is something that I want to show you about this. There is a button located right here, and this little button, the thing that this is doing, by the way, this is called a magazine shield stop button, and the thing that this is doing is stopping the next cartridge coming from the magazine tube into the chamber, and it's allowing you to use a different ammo. Let's say right now I want to use another kind of ammo. The thing that I have to do is push this button like this, and now the next cartridge is not coming into the chamber. Look at this. I will do that multiple times, and you can see nothing is happening. Okay, now I will use a different cartridge, like this, and I will shoot. At this point, if I am not pushing this button anymore, the next cartridge is coming to the chamber. Look at this. Now you can see how the next one is going into the chamber. This is something really particular, because I never saw something like this in another shotgun, in any another brand. This is something really cool. Now, if I wanna remove the ammo, the only thing that I have to do is put the safety. And now, I will push this little button that I have over here. I will show you right now. I can remove one of them. It's really hard to see this button, but it's right here. You will feel it. The next one, and I have one more. Next thing, you make sure nothing is in the chamber, like this, and that's it. You can use only the slide release and the slide and make this thing. You have to do the thing that I did right now, pushing this button. It's up to you. If you want to use only the slide, it's okay. Or if you want to use your finger and pushing over here and remove the cartridge from the magazine tube, and after that from the chamber, it's fine as well. Well, folks, now it's time to talk about the good things and bad things about the Shogun. But before continuing, I want to say thank you for watching this video. Now, coming back to this, I will tell you first the good one. I like it how good this was working when I was shooting. I didn't get any jam, malfunction, or something like that. It was working amazing. Another thing that I like is the ergonomics on the slide. You can see it's coming with some serration and this design, and the ergonomics on the grip and the bokeh stock. Also, the bokeh stock is coming with one slim point on this side and this one as well. Another thing that I like is the iron sight system. It's coming with white dot front and rear, and also you can adjust this if you need. Another good thing is right here. This is something really, really cool and really useful when you use it. This is the magazine shield stop button. And I will tell you, this is making really unique this model, because I never saw something like this before in any other shotgun. Now, talking about the downside of this. I will say the first one is the low capacity. This is having only 4+1, and that is not enough, especially for something of this size. The another downside will be the price. The price of this is $550, and I can tell you, you can find something much better for that price on the market, because there are plenty options, and some of them are even cheaper than this one. The another one is the aftermarket. For example, if you are thinking about upgrade the magazine tube and put the extension, that is gonna cost you $100. So you have to add to the original $550, another $100. In total will be $650, and with that money you can buy the Mosberg 590 A1, and that is the gold standard for boom action shotgun. It's something to think about. And finally, the design of this shotgun is not allowing to use the accessory that you normally could use in another shotgun, like a Winchester, Mosberg, or Remington, because the design is different. So those accessories are not gonna fit on this one. And for that reason, I will tell you the aftermarket for this is not really good. I don't try to tell you this is a bad shotgun. If you like it, I will tell you, I had a lot of fun making this video. This is working amazing. You will be happy. But if you are thinking about to get a good shotgun for one inexpensive price, maybe this is not the best option for you, because this is like too expensive for what it is. So I am telling you this because that is the idea for this video. I told you I will do one honest review, and at the end I will tell you my opinion. However, if you like it, get it, because you will be happy. If not, get another option. There are plenty options right now in the market, and you will be happy with some of them. Well, guys, it's all that I got in this video. Thank you very much, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.